For example, in Pikmin 3, we are planning to include a feature that lets you use the Wii U gamepad as a camera to capture close-up and share them in meters.
Pikmin.
I think you'll be able to find new enjoyment by capturing climactic moments.
Oh yeah, oh,
the butterfly thing.
And
oh, here we go. No, no,
horrifying. Oh, great, give a penny.
Those lips.
We have some new footage.
Hey, guys.
Was that all the new games?
Yes, please give.
Oh, the graphics have gotten better.
Yeah, it looks better on this one.
And only warning, invaders. Surrender your arms or we'll have to use force.
Yeah, give me the video.
Yes. This is fun.
Crazy!
This looks pretty cool.
You know that God Hand game you're playing, Crow?
Yeah.
I you come down here and I toss you in a cage where you belong, Banana.
I have no time to waste on pathetic underlings.
Oh, I should think it's crazy.
Same developer, Mazza.
Sure it.
Kamiya! Kamiya!
He's doing this while he's not working on Bayonetta 2.
Time for that alien to eat missile.
Very cool, and Kamiya is making games.
What'd you say?
Team, unite up! Roger!
Kamiya!
Dun down! What's up?
It looks pretty nice.
Alright, let's move. It does look so much better.
However, here is a special video from the game developer studio.
Please, Iweta.
Please take a look.
Please.
What?
Please!
Come here! Legs.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Oh, shit.
Oh,
boy. こういう風に表現したいんだっていうのを出すかっていうのは、ああ、いや。そのところで、まあ、1ではなかった場所はこの世界観に合わせるとどうやったらいいかっていうのを表現したりしますけどね。ベヨネッタの方は、ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。ワンの方とかどうしてほしいですか。 Are you serious?
Desire.
How? How could the scale possibly get any bigger?
Look at it! He's having fun like playing!
Maybe they're going to make her butt bigger.
Oh my god, she's that much.
I don't think that. You want I don't to think touch they could.
Me? No, you don't understand. The end of the first game was pretty much the biggest scale you can get to without going goo in the game.
It sure was.
Wasn't they still have somewhere to go?
It sure was.
I like to talk about
new title already.
Ooh, Smash Brothers.
We haven't made any previous
What's
announcements.
What's it gonna be?
Our EAD Tokyo team.
In before Smash.
Mario Galaxy series.
Wait.
For
in before Mario Kart.
Super Mario 3D Land for Nintendo 3DS.
What?
Mario?
Oh, new Mario.
For Wii U. And we are also working on Mario
Kart. Ah, yes.
A series.
New Mario Galaxy.
One installment for each hardware system we've released. We are planning to show these titles in playable form.
Oh boy, playable it is.
Please wait for a while to see how those experiences.
Holy shit, this Christmas is going to be crazy.
We are also working on a new party game from the creators of Wii Party to release.
No, please,
summer.
Please, no.
In
this
no,
case,
no,
please.
There are
no one can do this shit again. Please leave.
Gamepad as an unusual kind of dice, the thing you play.
But Nintendo saves Christmas, right?
Dice. On TV. other one will use the gamepad and Wii Remote to encourage communication between players.
No, I don't understand.
It's playing Twister.
What the fuck?
It is too. It is
Twister.
Some will not.
Look at the pinball.
Screen,
oh, baseball. I thought it was
finger
a pinball
twister.
Game.
To
pit two players.
That is hilarious.
Against each other.
That is really cool.
This game will use.
Well, those are those old baseball games.
Create very different
yeah.
experience.
You know, like.
Oh, foosball.
Like Nintendo Land.
Soccer.
Or Game and Wario.
That is really cool. Why does Nintendo do little cool things?
Of making Wii U the system that brings everyone together.
It's a shame we don't have friends.
All these titles, even though
now that's
they are
good.
Certainly new. The second is a new collaboration title.
Collaboration.
Please take a look.
Here we go.
Oh boy, Atlas.
Atlas. Atlas.
Atlas. Oh, here we fucking.
Did you get oh,
Atlas.
Corner?
Yes.
This guy.
Oh yes.
Oh. Oh what?
What? What?
Whoa.
What?
No.
Oh yes.
No.
Oh no, how?
Shin Megami Fire Emblem.
This is a collaboration between.
This could go either way.
それとは別に本日はその Wii U の新作の開発の過程で生まれた
Come on, here we go, here we go.
Give me images.
それをぜひ皆さんにご覧いただきたいと思います。
Wind Waker Island.
お
ー皆さんにはこれが何の画像かもお分かりだと思いますが
It is!
これは今から10年前ゲームキューブのタイトルに発売されたゼルダの伝説風のタクトの
This is gonna be great.
タウラ島を Wii U で
Wow, what?
我々ゼルダチームは2011年の E3 で HD Experience という Wii U のゼルダのデモを公開してからさらにそのグラフィックを検討するために過去のシリーズタイトルをいくつか HD 化してみたのですがタクトの場合は画質が良くなるという何か全く新しいものに生まれ変わったように感じました本日この画像を皆さんにご覧いただいたのは新作のゼルダを完成させるにはまだまだ時間がかかりそうなのでそれが発売できるようになるのではないかに Wii U で生まれ変わった風のタクトを皆さんに遊んでいただけるように製品化
を発行
したか
ったのです
Wii U の風のタクト新作同様楽しみにしてください
As you've seen, we are working on to the Legend of Zelda game Monolith Soft who worked on Xenoblade are working
yes.
on
new
Please take a
look Oh, yes, please! Yes, give me the video game. Give me the video game.
Oh my god.
Oh, yes! Yes, I can do that.
What? Oh my god.
Holy fuck!
Holy shit.
I'm okay with it.
I'm very okay with this. Oh, you slapped him! Oh, yes.
Fantasy yeah. Star Monster Hunter?
Yeah, it looks like.
With mechs!
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, there is mech.
Oh,
holy shit!
Oh, shit!
And bikes!
Holy and mechs! And bikes! And mechs!
Mech bike! Monster hunting on motorbike!
Oh, this looks amazing.
I hope.